In today's session, I'm going to show you how to define the columns and the sections of a stacked column chart. A stacked column chart merges the concepts of a comparison and a composition chart together. The comparison is the bar by bar. In the example that we're looking at here, you could see that each bar signifies a specific state. The composition aspect of this entails the details within each column by showing the multiple items within each column. In this particular example, I'm looking at it by quarters. So I could see within California, I could see each of the four quarters, and it's defined up on the top. Now, the way that this is created by stacking two dimensions on the rows of your exploration. So if I were to go into the initial definition of this, I'm going to switch from a stacked column to an exploration, and I'm going to see that on the outside, I've got my states. On the inside, I've got my time. And because I have states on the outside, when I go into the stacked column, I can see that the states become my columns. But what if I wanted to do a quarter by quarter analysis? Then I can go back into my exploration, and it's as simple as changing the order of the stack. All I'm going to do is take region, move it into the inside, and by putting region into the inside, when I switch it back to a stacked column, I can now see that my columns have changed. My columns are now the time, which was the outside dimension. Now it's set up. You can see that the columns are now the time because that was the outside dimension. And the inside, which is depicted by the legend, by the colors on top, entails the inside. And the cool thing about this is I didn't have to recreate the exploration. I simply swapped the order of the stacking. If I wanted to look at it the other way, I would go back to my exploration. I would swap the stacking. I set it back up again to a stacked column, and now I've switched it. But I'm not limited to looking at just one or the other. If I wanted to, it's very easy for me to show both methods on the same book. I could click on the chart, I can use the feature to duplicate, and I'm going to reposition this just to make the two of them right next to each other. And now I can go into the other one, I can change my stacking. I'm going to go back to the exploration, I'm going to move the piece, I'm going to set this one back up to a stacked chart, stacked column, and now I have the best of both worlds. This approach allows you to quickly view your data in different formats by simply replicating your view. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you learned something new. If you want to learn more, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and to our Planning Analytics newsletter. And don't forget to visit us at Revelwood.com.